A lot of noise, some smoke, and just some cool airplanes flying around out there.
A whole lot of noise. The Cleveland National Air Show is back, Danita.
Yes, the skies over Northeast Ohio will be full of activity this Labor Day weekend. You might remember last year, News 5's own John Rutter got to take a ride with the Thunderbirds. And right now, he joins us live from Air Tracker 5. So, John, this year, we hear that it is the Blue Angels who are the headlining act. Are you going to be with them, too?
Well, I hope not, actually, because they don't get to wear a G-suit whenever they do all those maneuvers up there in the air, something that I got to wear when I was with the Thunderbirds. But the Blues have a hometown boy making sure that these planes are in tip-top shape. They put on more than 60 different shows at 30 different locations throughout the summer, so every day has to be their Sunday best. It's about to get a little loud in downtown Cleveland as the United States Navy Blue Angels Demonstration Squad makes its return to the Cleveland National Air Show this weekend.
You got the downtown area back behind you right now. You got the Brown Stadium right there in the water. So all that put together will probably make for some just challenging positioning for our show. But it's going to make for a really cool show because it's not every time you're putting on a show right in front of the downtown area.
It's also a homecoming for Petty Officer Drew Verbal.
Just, I never thought, like being a kid, that I would actually be back up here and be part of the team. To be able to come back and now other kids are watching it, just to be able to see like myself in the crowd, it's pretty cool.
The Akron native is wrapping up a 3-year tour on the paint shop and quality assistance crew.
You're talking to kids and people want a hug and an autograph. It's just, I tell them to, you know, just stay positive, do the right thing, make good choices, and just hopefully have a positive influence in their life.
Verbal is in charge of looking over every inch of these FA-18 Hornets before each show, making sure nothing's out of place.
Day to day, like, you really don't think about it that much, but sometimes, like, you sit back and reflect and just think, like, wow, this is, like, I got a pretty cool job.
So, too, is the duty of piloting these jets through the sky, sometimes as close as 18 inches apart.
Yeah, it's less than arm's length. It's pretty close. You kind of get numb to the distance after a while.
So keep an eye on the sky this weekend. If you don't, you just may miss it. Now you can catch them in action Saturday, Sunday, and Monday throughout the weekend. I mentioned those G-suits that the Thunderbirds use during those maneuvers. That basically keeps the blood from pooling in your legs and your extremities while you're doing those maneuvers and pulling all of those G's. It basically keeps you conscious throughout the flight. Keep it in mind, the Blue Angels do not use those throughout their flight. Just so impressive, guys.